like, we should turn it up even more. The vibe. But we shouldn't.
No, because it's time to start.
Hello!
Hello! Are we gonna get right into it?
I think so.
Yeah.
Everyone who's here they know what's up.
They're familiar. Yeah, we are in the middle of the main game, so we'll just kind of figure it out once we dive
back. Yeah, I'll remember what's going on for sure.
You're gonna remember. I know.
Weren't we talking about my stalker?
Yeah.
Were we discussing him, or were we moving on?
Well.
That might be a
so was just gonna about to tell us about these emails that he read, and the laptop was Kai's laptop.
So they are. It's my stalker's email.
Yeah. Yeah, and we're about to get the leaked email.
The leaked emails. It's literally a leaked email.
Yeah. So it's pretty exciting. Alright.
Elliot wanted attention, so.
Yeah.
I never got any as a child. This is really bothering me.
Yeah, why is that there?
Why is that there?
That's not usually on how our recordings work.
It's this weird thing that Steam does. I don't actually know how to get rid of it. It doesn't show up on the screen.
Yeah.
Which is... Mm-hmm. He isn't here, so...
Well, that's what following their streams is for, right? You're subscribed to Pinky's... Twitch.
To Pinky's Twitch channel. So
yeah.
Make sure to catch all of Pinky's streams.
Catch those, then you'll be able to bully Pinky.
For real.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so looks like we can only talk to So right now.
Yep.
We're gonna get the emails download.
Among the emails on Kai's laptop was one saying, as planned, 17 people have been secured. I was able to read all 4 emails, all of them sent from Kai to some other person.
He didn't say all 4, he just said 4, so.
Oh, right,
we assume there were more.
There probably are more emails, but you only read 4 of them.
Only 4 of them.
Though, all the addresses were different, nonsense addresses that seemed like codes. I'm guessing that was a security measure to hide who they were being sent to. I'll recount them starting from the oldest, okay?
Yeah, it's interesting because I'm really having a hard time believing anything he says. But...
Yeah, see, it's interesting how you're like, oh yes, I read the emails. I'll tell you what they said. You'll never be able to verify if that's what they said.
I'll just tell you though, and I've also confirmed that I've lied about other things though. So, like you, I'm a confirmed liar.
I'm a liar and you know this.
But believe me when I tell you about these emails. Okay?
You should definitely believe this, though. As planned, 17 people have been secured, just in case. Is there no error in the of the death game? Everything is proceeding smoothly.
You can play.
I will. I feel a deep affection for Miss Sarah as well. I will certainly protect her. This really should be in Kai's voice, but we're just gonna...
Oh, I mean, I can read them if you want.
Yeah.
I assume that So's reciting these.
So this is So's reading what he's saying Kai wrote. So.
Yeah.
I am prepared to offer myself up for the Chidoans. It's about time. If any harm comes to Sarah Chidoan, I will stand against even you as an enemy. Miss Sarah is looking forward to the games. Surely her friend will also take part. And that's what they said.
What in the world? They said Miss Sarah's looking forward to the games. I mean, I would.
Yeah.
I was excited.
You're like, I was actually hyped to go in the death game.
Yeah.
But...
Death game? You gotta be shitting me. Clearly he's talking about this. Guys, it's gotta be wrong, right? You can't be with the kidnappers, yeah?
Well now, were the apron scoundrel and Sarah Chidoan acquainted?
Scoundrel.
Amazing.
I wouldn't say acquainted. Yeah, he's like my stalker?
Yeah,
it's interesting.
You don't think the friend is Joe? Me? You're
I'm Joe.
Hi, my name's Joe.
How dare you? How fucking dare you? Baseless rumors.
Yeah.
Well, how dare you say that?
I'm not sure, actually.
How dare you say that?
Question mark, exclamation mark? Yeah. Okay, cool. Now we can extract from Joe as well.
If we were with the kidnappers, obviously we wouldn't do that dangerous trial. We can't even trust the contents of those emails to start with. What if Zoe's just making it up as he goes? What if he, like, lied?
What if he lied?
What if the man who lied again?
What if the confirmed liar lied? If Zoe's opinion catches on like this, we'll be in danger. Catches on.
We can gather as much from the emails.
It's just the whole fucking emails again. Wow. Yeah. So are we supposed to versus them to each other?
See. Probably.
Did you already?
Yeah. This is all we got.
Yeah.
So.
Could go wrong.
What could go wrong? We have so much clout.
So you won't admit it. Obviously, we nearly died in the first trial too.
To whine about it. Don't tell me it's okay.
Oh, so you want him to whine but not be coddled.
Yeah. No, you should coddle me. It's good. I like it.
Yes, that's right. Something that terrifying, there's no point in doing it yourself, is there?
Oops, my mouse is working away.
Did you really?
It totally works. Keep that.
You cannot prove it yourself, either. Though if we had the laptop here, your lies would be exposed as well.
Even after your threat was exposed, you're still saying stubborn, eh?
Stubborn?
Stubborn. My laptop died, so hello again.
Alright, welcome to the...
Welcome to the TikTok. It's not quite as interesting. You can't see the game, but I'm so glad that you're always tuning in. For argument's sake, I might accept Kai's a bad guy, but I can't get past these two being our enemies. Back in Russian roulette, it was Sarah and Joe being there that got us through safe.
Because Sarah got me out of the cage, meow. You look weak, but you're real cheeky, woof.
You're real cheeky. Yeah, show them your claws, Finn. Fuck them up.
Pragma.
Should we even dignify this with a response?
Why weren't you here yesterday?
Yeah, literally, what the fuck? Where the fuck were you yesterday?
I think he was on stream.
I think he was here and you missed it.
We can't help it if
it's
you
like
missed
it. It's like you don't even, it's like you're not even like a real pinky stan.
Yeah. You should have known.
You're sending mixed signals.
You should have known from the ether that he was, that Pinky would be there.
Yeah. Or maybe if you follow Pinky's Instagram.
He would know.
He would know.
Alright. But hold on a second. That isn't what... Just making sure here, but you didn't read the emails wrong, did you?
Just, you know, why don't you just
Can
tell
you
us?
Even read?
Why don't you just, like, decide for yourself if you read them wrong?
Or Pragma was there? Okay. I didn't remember. Maybe Pragma was there for yesterday's stream. I'm sorry.
already forgot yesterday.
I don't remember pregnant at all.
How strange. What's the matter, everybody? Think calmly now. Look, Kai and Nao's actions were proven. Nao hit me, made a big bump even. Doubting me now, it's illogical.
It's actually not. It's actually not when you said yourself that you fucking lie about stuff.
This is just weird.
It's not even weird. No one's even surprised except you.
Why does everyone believe Miss Sarah?
Because I'm amazing. And you're so kind and you're so generous. And you suck.
How pitiful. Seems the difference in trust between you is the difference between heaven and earth.
Facts.
What the hell?
Why are you surprised?
Open your eyes, sheeple. I'm telling you what's right.
Corner him. Offer a helping hand.
You think I want to help this guy? I just don't give a shit, buddy. So, you're a liar. You're a dirty, disgusting, little stinking liar. Oh, wow. Does that make you sad? Why don't you cry about it? Actions and behavior are what build trust. Yeah. No one will believe the words of a liar. So would you please shut up? She's so savage.
Isn't that incredible?
This is the best part of the game. This is just a blessing.
Yeah, bless up.
Wow. I'm so happy right now. I mean, dead little baby that. Cry.
Enough.
Nowhere near enough. Oh, come on. Now he's gonna go crazy.
Amazing, Miss Sarah. You're a prodigy at seizing people's hearts.
And?
Yes. Shameful, the rest of you, the riffraff.
I wonder if I can make that go away, because that's wicked annoying.
Might not be possible. It's okay, I know most of these ones.
Where's Steam? You know most of the lines. I'm like, is it a setting in Twitch?
It's interesting, because it is like recording. Oh my god! Oh my god! Keiko Kev is here! Thank you so much for following us, by the way. Yeah, I have no idea what this game is about. But in all seriousness, we are playing it blind. We kind of.
I'm like, I don't know what this game is about.
Yeah.
Where is fucking Steam? I can't even see. Oh, here it is. I'm just gonna. Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to get rid of that.
Don't worry about it.
Well, I will worry about it when I have to read something. That's up there and hidden behind that. I don't know it all word for word.
You don't
unfortunately.
Know. Oh, you haven't memorized every line?
Yeah.
That's fine, I'll help you.
Too bad.
Don't you value your lives? Don't you doubt when others are kind? Do you not even have brains to think for yourselves? I know Joe doesn't.
That's because I already brainwashed him.
And the rest of you are supposed to be the same. Death is just a matter of time for you. That's the way weaklings live.
Well, he's not making himself sound any better.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for stopping in, KO.
I'm sure my green hobo's on the screen. He's worse than that. He's a goddamn liar.
Lying hobo. It's worse.
It's worse.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for stopping by. Yeah, appreciate it. Wow, he's really pulling a Nagito right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What the hell's happened to you?
Given up on all you incompetence.
Okay.
Worthless, every one of you.
Sounds like you just want us to all vote for you in this trial. I raised you well.
Yeah. my son is so smart.
Yeah.
You can't count on any of you anymore. Miss Sarah, let's talk it out ourselves.
No. You don't have anything left to say to you.
This is the fastest way.
Oh, God. Well, at least we're moving on.
Yeah.
This
is timed, actually.
Shit. Kai's with the kidnappers. He even asked the date of the death game by email. And Miss Sarah's in on it, too. These are things that he's saying. But what do I have to do?
You have to choose which one is wrong.
Oh.
Or most wrong.
Well, I'm not in on it. Well, Dawn, you're wrong. Where's your proof that I'm definitely with them?
I think it can be inferred from the emails.
So that's all it is, a conjecture.
I see.
All the emails were sent to a single person. According to the emails, Kai seemed to love Miss Sarah. I sense a strange devotion to the Chidoans, too. I don't think this was even. Only he would know about that. He wrote, I feel deep affection.
Well,
oh, sorry.
He wrote, I feel a deep affection. Isn't that enough for you? Someone from the Chidoans is involved in this, but to Kai, they're not as important as Miss Sarah. Aren't those three getting more and more dubious?
I mean, this one? I understand how Kai is suspicious. Even suspicion of me is inevitable, but suspecting the three of us as a group isn't right. You're just presenting this in a manipulative way.
Would he do that?
Now would he do that?
Jeez, that's a sharp remark.
They tell me I'm pretty sharp.
Well, I'll say it like this for you. I hadn't even imagined Joe would be involved too. Her friends will also take part in the games. Scary stuff. After all, Miss Sarah is looking forward to them.
Well, that's just objectively wrong. Please stop talking as if I'm enjoying the death game or something.
That you were looking forward to it is why you're participating now, right?
Don't joke with me. You're just reading the emails with a malicious intent.
I want to defeat these villains, so of course I'm going to take it seriously.
What a loathsome individual. Sarah, you understand. That was a failure.
17 secured, add 3 and it matches the list in the bar.
Why does it say it's a failure and then it gives me new stuff
this,
anyway?
So this one still progresses even if you fail.
Oh, okay.
Taking the laptop by force tells the whole story, huh? After this, do you still deny any relation to Kai? Some other reason?
Maybe there were some images he didn't want seen.
Take this more seriously, Miss Sarah.
Wow.
Let's see if we succeed or not.
What if we lose clout? I should have saved first.
I know. Devastating, right? Enough. Could you calm down for a second?
Bro, you're the one who's having a fucking breakdown over there. Ugh, I refuted most of his remarks. Why does he look so unperturbed?
Seems like everyone's just plain unsure what's right anymore.
Suspicion and unpleasant air swirls around us. So, this is because of you.
Get a grip, everybody! Doubting Sarah just isn't right! You want us all to be killed off? That's what'll happen if you doubt Sarah.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Hey, what do you think would be the worst for you? A guy like me with no trust or a traitor? No, that can't be it. If Miss Sarah was your enemy, right? Now, see here. Listen, you.
And you? I know what I'm about.
Yes, yes, your attention, please. Sorry to intrude while you're getting all fired up. It's nearly time for the preliminary vote.
What?
Wait, at a time like this? The hell do we do? We've got no conclusions. How are we gonna make a vote without regrets? What can I say now? I'm the keymaster. Don't say anything. Shit. Does it make me look more suspicious if I say it? I should probably say it.
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
I mean, what? So what happens in the preliminary vote?
So the preliminary vote determines like 5 people, I think. Half the total.
Who just move on to the next round?
To be like the final candidate, potentially.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sucks. I should bring it up now. Because if I bring it up later, it's worse.
Okay.
I'm the keymaster!
Yeah?
If I let this chance go, I'll never have a chance to say it.
Should have said that sooner. Saying that now just makes you more suspicious, you know?
You know?
Even so, I'm saying it. So, I won't be beaten by you.
Let's do the vote already. Now, it's your turn to die, Miss Sarah.
Wow, he said the thing.
He said the thing.
I hate it.
Elliot, I don't know if Pragma's still in the chat or not. I just genuinely don't know. But if I see Pragma again, I'll try to remember to say hi on your behalf. But
Yeah, Pragma just dips. Pragma shows up for one second and then dips.
Someone said, are y'all in Calc 3? I need homework help. I never did that level of Calc
3. Calc 3? You think I even did Calc 2, bro?
I did Calc 1.
Calc 1? And you think I remember that shit?
It's gone.
It's gone.
Never
absolutely
coming back.
Out of the noggin. Please choose who to vote for.
Alright.
Okay, well.
This should be fun.
Then.
I wonder.
I wonder who I should vote for.
Who should we vote for?
Well, I could vote for either of these guys.
That's true.
You know? But, no, I'm gonna vote for him.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, let's fucking get him.
Get him!
This is just showing the votes. Okay, so we're all the people that move to the next part.
Yep.
Okay, cool. Well, appreciate that no one voted for King.
Right?
That's all that matters.
That's really important and good, so. Sarah's not feeling this voting result, though.
Yeah, she doesn't like it. Wow.
I know.
Calm down. You only got 2 votes, girlfriend.
It's not even that bad.
You'll be fine. Do we all vote in the next round?
Yeah.
Oh.
Or, yeah, we do.
Okay. Interesting. So.
Yeah, even if you're a candidate, you still vote in the next round.
Okay. And then everyone who's not a candidate also votes?
Yes.
Interesting. Fear is welling up inside me.
What do you think of the results?
Great. I think they're awesome.
5 will proceed to the final vote. Kana Kizuichi. Kai Sato. Joe Tazuna.
Why? Why me?
You know, you really don't deserve this. It's okay, I'll get you out of this.
So, you're...
Or not. Or we'll both die, and then we'll have to do it again.
I see. Sarah Chidoan?
We'll die? One of us five will, with certainty. I don't want to die. Am I safe? Against all odds, Q-Tip.
You're kidding. Me too. Whoa!
Dumbasses, it's the next part that's seriously bad.
Our votes will decide our fates. Do we have to choose? Makes sense, Sarah.
I mean, I've tried so hard. Not just for myself, so everyone can escape. So why? I don't want to die. Don't.
Get a grip, Sarah. Hey now, Sarah. Your friendly policeman's with you.
Aw, KG.
Listen, everybody. We need to narrow it down to just one person. Forget your sympathy and your grudges. Just remember the roles.
Neither of you look real. We look like AI to you.
We are AI.
Yeah. I am.
If we're AI and we make art, is that AI art?
Yeah, I think so.
Think so. Damn.
We choose the Keymaster or sacrifice, we all die. Yes, indeed. We're far from safe at all. Absolutely.
Oh, hey, is one of us a sage?
If we've got a sage on our side, they'll know who's the Keymaster. Don't tell me there isn't, y'all.
This is the worst. So it's one of the five.
Nothing to be done. There's only one course of action. Have the five prove it with words. Isn't that right, Sarah?
Your choices are yes or yes.
I guess we'll be doing that. Yeah, exactly. I'll prove to you who the real Keymaster is.
Good. Remember people's words and actions in discussion. That's where the path to victory lies.
I don't remember any words or actions.
But I will still.
I remember I hate self, so that's.
That's really,
that's
all,
really all I need. I can be fueled by my hatred.
The final 20 minutes, please use this endlessly short time effectively. I'll be praying you don't all perish.
Oh, please. You want us to all perish?
Yeah, it would be so fucking funny.
The final battle begins. Dude, I still got 100 clout. I don't understand how my clout hasn't gone down.
Even once.
Even with all of these people doubting me.
Even if we're not stopping here, do you want to save just so in case we start losing clout, then we can have clout forever?
You should still say something offensive about Pinky. Even though they're a Wolver Stan. I guess I'm extracting.
Yeah.
Alright, let's not be hasty. Anyone wants to confess their role? Go ahead.
Should I choose this one?
There's a lot of options.
There's so many options. What do I do? Okie dokie. If anyone wants to confess the role on their card, let's go in order.
I have nothing to say. Mama.
I have little to say myself. You're free to imagine what you wish.
I'm the Keymaster. I'm the one who's been saying it from the start. So you know I'm telling the truth.
So IRL lives to see another day. Hopefully not after this trial. Honestly, this beanie sack of shit can't be trusted. Makes my blood run cold. Girlfriend, yes!
I'll believe so. And whoever tries to protect him is the sage. That's where we ought to aim.
Why would you believe in so? He has literally done nothing for you.
Yeah, I don't. That's my guy. All right.
I think he's cute.
I don't care.
But that's very annoying.
Why aim for the sage, Woof?
Sage can divine, but if they're outed, it's over. Like, oh, if that's the sage, I can vote for him.
So the sage can't confess.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, if Connor really wants to die, wouldn't you say, I'm the sage?
Also, the sacrifice gets to
12s? This is hard now. Don't want to massacre a wolf.
Joe, you're not talking. What's your role?
You have terrible taste in men, I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. Who cares?
Okay, then. And Sarah, you're the keymaster?
Yes.
Okay, that's all our statements. Let's give this some real focus, everybody.
Nobody fucking said anything, except two people.
Oh, yeah, Sarah. If you want to review the rules, ask me anytime. Though, we don't have much time.
There's always time to review the rules. Oh god, do I have to extract from everybody?
Yeah. I mean, you don't literally have to, because if we find a contradiction, we don't need to have extracted from everybody.
Don't give me that look, Sarah!
What look?
The one that says I've been bad.
You know me so well, Joe.
Me saying something now is just suspicious, right? That's why I ain't gonna say.
I don't think he really changed his statement, but have him add to that statement. Cancel. Force him to continue talking.
They just want their multicolored boyfriend. I mean, you can take him.
Please, take him away.
Get him out of here.
Literally do not want him. Oh, he's just gonna tell me about the rules. Confirm the card rules for you.
Do you feel good about the card rules?
I think I'm fine with that.
Yeah.
There's nothing to speak about, Boo.
Please, Kana, anything. Give me some information.
Thanks, Daddy.
Ugh. This thing goes speak is unbearable.
The sage is the easiest one for us to vote for. They can divide, and we can identify them right away. So it's a mystery to me why Kana wouldn't just call herself the sage.
Maybe she doesn't want to die, bro?
Well, I think earlier she was saying she doesn't care if she gets chosen. So, I guess Chitaro's insinuating if that's really true.
You've got scary eyes, Sarah.
Now might not be the best time to bother with him.
Just ignore that guy.
Honestly, please. I'm gonna go with my heart more than my reason. That beanie guy is bad news. Can't ask him about shit. He fucking knows nothing. His head is completely empty. I tried talking to him one time. Did not go well.
I thought we could exclude anyone with one vote or less from being the sacrifice, but everyone had two or more votes. Oh.
Okay. I have very little to say. I have zero trust after the incident, so something I say.
Do you admit you're with the kidnappers?
If I denied it, would you believe me?
I'll check anyway. Do you deny it?
Well, now I'm under. What meaning could this have?
He didn't add to the statement.
This is hard now. Don't want to massacre a wolf. Massacre has a found sound to it, wolf.
Didn't you say that word first, kid?
Oh, wolf. My parents would get mad if they heard me use a word like that. Meow.
Then who told it to you?
Big Bro Joe said it would... before the preliminary vote, meow. If you pick Sarah, it'll be a massacre for sure.
Huh. Is that why?
I don't get it, but okay, wolf.
Okay, well that seems like an important thing.
What did they say about Reiko?
Reiko knows how small my brain is. He knows I gotta butt it up every day. And dial it plays in the background. I never answered her, I just stared as my brain booted up. And that's exactly how their conversation went down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So that seems important.
Mm-hmm.
Whose statement refutes that? I mean...
well...
it's like...
who is he talking about? I think...
should have them talk to each other, Joe and Gin.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm so sorry. I told you to save earlier so that you could save your clout.
This is your fault. It's your fault that we're losing clout right now.
Laptop got 10%, so you made it over.
I'm saving right now my 90 clout.
You're like, I cannot lose another clout.
I cannot. Quits the game.
Just escape, I think.
No, because so he's basically saying that Joe knows that I'm the keymaster.
Okay.
Right?
Right.
Do
you want to get off of conflict for a second and just see what your... or off of extract as well, just to see what your overall statements are, to see what will hopefully work. Okay.
I mean, it could just be as easy as that. You know?
I can't
deal with that. I think it's this. I mean, I didn't even talk to this guy. But they're all talking about the sage.
Right, that's true.
God. I'm gonna do it.
Yep, go ahead. Does that actually refute anything?
What? It literally does.
I have all these
things. I wasn't using an item.
There was no item in hand.
Well, I didn't finish extracting from this guy.
When I think of those allies, so it's pretty much just myself. Well, no worry of being picked. What a show.
So despicable.
It's fine, but...
Sacrifice someone who received 2 votes? I mean, that could go against what Joe said. That his role doesn't matter. Because he got 2 votes.
Wait. Yeah, I don't think... I think it is... I do think we're supposed to use Gin's statement here.
You do?
Yeah.
I think this part is the time.
Yeah, I know, right? Just kind of like think about this forever. What the heck? Versus now.
We just didn't finish.
Maybe.
Okay.
I could have sworn we did that.
It's okay, we can lose as much clout as we want because we can go back.
Ugh, see, it literally
Oh, are
that.
You serious? Wow.
Yeah,
okay,
see.
I guess I just
I think it's because
didn't finish.
It's basically because it's because we literally did do that. We had him change his, or we listened to him change his statement before, I'm pretty sure. But like, and but it's just like because we talked to everyone. It was like, it's like it reverted back.
Oh my god, are you serious?
I don't know. I feel like that's what happened.
I don't think we went through that.
Maybe
I
we
didn't make
go.
Him add to his statement.
Maybe we
last
didn't make
time.
Him add it to the statement. Anyway, that's what we had to do.
Wow. Hey, our clout's back though.
Ah,
fuck yeah.
That's all that matters. Clout.
before the preliminary vote, Big Bro Joe said if you pick Sarah, it'll be a massacre. Well,
Joe, what did you say about your role?
Huh? Well, I said I wouldn't say it.
You corrected "who cares" into "I won't say."
Oh.
A role you won't say. It's like that, is it?
Hold on a second, Sarah.
Wow, I'm just ousting him.
Literally.
I'm literally ousting him as the sage.
There's no time. We shouldn't be arguing, right?
Should I be saying this out loud? Sarah got her followers back.
Sarah uncanceled herself.
The outcomes that result in a massacre, in other words, everyone being killed, it's when either the keymaster or the sacrifice is chosen as the victim. And there's only one role capable of identifying one of those, of identifying the keymaster. Yes, a role that shouldn't be exposed. Will I expose it myself?
Oh my god!
What are you gonna do?
What do I mean? I'm gonna expose him, bro.
You're like, get wrecked!
Get wrecked, bro! Do you think people will kill him? Why would they kill him?
Well, because, so, like, the thing is, we need to choose someone to kill who's not the sacrifice and not the keymaster. So if they know for certain that he's neither of those,
oh,
that's a reason.
That's a reason that they would kill him. But wouldn't this also prove that So is not the keymaster?
Yeah, but he could still be the sacrifice, I guess.
I guess.
I don't know. Do whatever you want. It's fine. It's your game. You gotta choose. It's your turn to choose.
But now I don't. Now I'm doubting myself because I was gonna expose him, but now I feel like that's too mean. I love Joe and I think I want to support him.
Right. Okay.
But if I don't say anything, like, do we even move on? Are we gonna have to go back to square one?
We can continue the game regardless of which choice you make.
Alright, well then I'm not gonna say anything right now.
Okay.
No, I can't say it. Because if Joe's exposed as the sage, he'll be voted for. Can't do that.
I get what you're trying to say.
Gee. Please wait, you're wrong. I just had it wrong, so.
Joe is the sage, everybody.
Oh, great.
Joe saw Sarah was the keymaster, and that's why he's convinced of a massacre.
I'm so evil and mysterious.
So evil and mysterious. Oh my god. It's not even that cute, though.
Of course, it's just a strong possibility, but can you refute it?
Bye, Elliot.
Bye,
have
Elliot.
A good night.
Thanks for stopping by.
I guess I can't keep a secret after all.
Aw, buddy. Joe, wait. This is awful. Why?
But you aren't giving up yet, are you? Of course not. Everyone, you gotta promise me.
What do you mean?
I'm the sage. I did a divination, but I haven't clearly said what the result was. Because the sage can't lie about the results. I'm going to say who the keymaster is. In exchange, I want you to not vote for me.
I'm on board. Now tell us their name.
Their name is...
Joe? I forgot!
I already forgot who it was.
Why do I feel so uneasy?
Sarah, of course.
Joe!
Alright, now we look for the sacrifice between So, Kana, and Kai.
I'm the sage.
Well?
My name was that So was the keymaster because I suck and I love mining.
Hey! God damn it, Kana! Jesus. Oh no.
gonna discuss this amongst ourselves first.
Go off, Kana. Nim. Hurry, we've got no time.
Great. So and Kana are working together. I've got no doubt.
KG, there ain't no way Kana's up to no good.
Really?
She's literally done nothing cool or interesting. She's obviously evil. Kana's being used by the beanie guy. He's gonna cast her aside. Don't you dare pick her.
I got it, Wolf. Long-haired apron guy said it will last, so he's suspicious, Meow. Definitely lying.
I just think we should vote, because he should die. I'm just saying.
Yeah, just vote for him anyway.
Yeah, I mean, well, so... Like, we need to kill him, too, but...
This is really important, obviously, but...
I was supposed to believe Joe earlier, but is he really the sage?
We can't possibly find the answer in this little time.
It pains me, but as So or Sarah could potentially be the Keymaster, we shouldn't vote for them.
I think we should vote for So.
Yeah, we should just vote for So.
I think we should just go for it and see what happens. Okay, guess we're extracting again.
Yep.
I know that much, but I don't know their roles. If there was some way to determine them...
Is there a way to do that? There is. I don't know right now.
Figures.
Maybe there is, but...
Feels like it might be possible that Joe's the sacrifice, even. God. Think, we gotta think.
We need to reason out the roles somehow. If only we could look at what's on the cards, then we'd know the roles.
What's on the cards?
Understood.
Add the statement. I wonder if the beanie is planning to sacrifice Kana to save his own ass.
You must have realized if he was the only one without a role, he'd be chosen by the process of elimination, now.
But who would be a safe bet then?
Okay, so now we're supposed to use an item.
An item?
Are we supposed to be, if we could only look at what's on the cards?
Yeah, you don't have your card as an item. But, why don't we talk to KJ again? You're distracted. Let's just say yes.
Oh, really? Good. Guess I'll persist until you can figure it out, Sarah.
Thanks, bro.
Thanks so much for your help. As always, KG.
Yeah, so useful.
Yeah, you already added her statement, I think?
Yeah, I didn't understand what that meant. Adding the statement.
Yeah.
Does that mean like storing it?
Yeah.
Okay. To use for this. Doesn't that only work when I have that selected though?
I think it's like it changes her if we're like off it.
I assume we want to do, right? She's the only one who said anything useful.
It might be this, it might not be. Yeah, it is. Okay. What's on the cards? Just maybe.
3 minutes left!
take a gamble on it. Listen up, everyone. This is the last discussion. Mm-hmm. Joe, I'll ask you. Right, ask me anything. What's on the Keymaster card? In other words, what's the design? You can't answer, can you, as the sage?
You're asking him to remember something that's really complicated.
His brain doesn't work that way.
Sorry. He's so wedding! Wow.
Well done, Keiji. You've revealed the truth with just one question.
Shut up, So. You're not even involved.
Don't take me lightly, will ya? Obviously, it's a picture of a key. A key master, so it's a key. Too bad, actually. Kana, what did it look like to you?
It was a picture of a lock.
Correct. The design for the Keymaster is a lock.
Oh my god.
Slipped up right at the very end, Joe. What are you talking about? I saw it for sure. A picture of a key. There's no time. This is your last chance, Sarah.
Last, right, there's no time to keep drawing out statements. We need to deal the final blow in just one action, or we all lose.
Well, we are gonna still draw out statements by extracting, but okay.
No more time to draw out statements, unfortunately.
I will be doing that.
I will be doing that, though. However. Oh, what?
Oh, okay. Okay, maybe I'm...
Maybe we're not.
We deal the final
blow.
I guess we get off extract and like we just like we get this.
Okay, lock key.
Oh my god. I want to say. Oh my god, I think I remember what this one is, and it's so hard. It does involve an item, but even then, I'm like. Like, I think I could start explaining it to you, and you'd be like,
okay, maybe you should.
Okay, so. The item we're gonna use is the rule book, which we have two rule books. Which one is it?
Well, it's obviously rule book number two.
Yeah. I think it's rule book number two. What are the rules about the sage?
That they can't lie.
Yeah.
So, we're just gonna be like, you guys are lying.
Yes, but okay. Yeah, like, if we're saying that they're lying, then who is the sage?
I mean, Joe's the sage, right?
Well, three people have claimed to be the sage.
Three people said?
Yeah, Kai is also claiming to be the sage.
Oh. Okay, well, I guess he didn't lie.
So, we're gonna accept by saying that he was the sage.
Or is he... Did he make a claim about it?
Well, he didn't...
He barely said anything at all.
He said nothing about the design.
Okay. So, I mean, I assume it's Kana that we're choosing right now. Right?
No.
No?
Well, we're... Okay. The thing is, they've both given us a claim about the design. Why would the sage know the design of the Keymaster?
I don't know.
They wouldn't.
They just wouldn't.
They wouldn't.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
They were saying it so confidently. I was like,
they said it so
confidently. Obviously, it was just on their card.
It was on their card. It's not.
Yeah.
It's not on their card. They don't know. They don't know shit.
Please. They don't know shit. They're both
lying.
Lying. Wow.
Yeah.
So.
So you gotta give this item to Kai and be like, you didn't say anything. That means
complicated that? Like, there's no way, right?
Yeah, no goddamn way.
There's no fucking...
I'm sorry.
You would have tried a million
dumbass,
things.
But...
it doesn't... But it's fine. I mean, realistically, probably how this is meant to be played is just, like, you make a ton of mistakes, and
yeah.
It's fine. You eventually figure it out.
I don't make mistakes.
But we can't do that because we would lose clout, and we're not okay with that.
I'm not okay with losing clout. Right now, I'm seeing the worst outcome in my head. This is just an uncertain line of logic. An imperfect hole of the kidnapper's design. If all my guesses are correct, it's over. It's all over. Please let me be wrong. I don't have anywhere left to go but forward. Kai. So Joe was just lying to try to protect us. That's so sweet. What a good boy. Yes. Please tell me the results of your divination.
Quit it, Sarah. Talking to Kai now is just a waste of time. Believe in me.
You won't say, will you, Kai? Because you can't say.
What are you...
It says in this in rule book number 2, the sage knows who the keymaster is via divination, but cannot lie about the results of the divination. All it says is they know who it is. Plus, they can't lie about the results. The real sage couldn't see any design. So Kai, who didn't say a design, is the sage. But, if that's it, then why?
Why did Joe claim to be the sage? I can't figure it out.
Sarah, you should know this immediately. Present it all to Kai.
Keep it all inside. Keep all your feelings inside.
I think I'll just keep it in my heart right now, and then...
Hold it in my heart.
And then when I die, I'll just continue keeping it in my heart.
Keep it in my grave.
Kai, who won't mention a design, is the sage.
Well, that's
ha,
good.
Ha, ha, ha,
I smile! Oh, no.
Set then.
So Kai was the sage.
Ew, sure enough. You had Connor lie for you.
More importantly, we should listen to Kai. Kai's last words, that is.
When we came to the subject of designs, I realized I was in danger. I thought I might play dumb, but it was clear that I would be the most voted simply due to my lack of trust. Yet I do not wish to die.
Kai.
The sacrifice is surely Joe.
Joe?
I'm convinced he purposefully took actions that could be read as those of the sage. And thus, please vote for so.
Why me?
Because we hate you, bro!
We literally hate you, bro!
Because we want you dead!
He's a dangerous man. He'll certainly disturb our teamwork and lead everyone into danger. I did indeed have contact with the kidnappers, but if you let me live, I'll tell you everything. I have vital information for our escape.
See ya, Kai. Guys, don't be fooled. I'm the sage.
Joe, it's okay. You don't have to keep quiet. My guy is so unwell.
It's time to vote. Please refrain from whisperings.
Please don't kill me. I don't care. I don't care if you die or if So dies, but I'm fucking voting for So, man.
Let's do it.
Yeah, hell yeah. Get wrecked. All the votes have been received. Displaying the results. Guys, god damn it.
Let the femboy live.
No.
I was talking about Kai.
Yeah.
It's too bad. You lose, Kai.
I understand. So long. obvious, maybe the sacrifice choosing you is risky.
It's more than that. If you picked me with emotion, that would be your will. But everyone chose with logic. Awful, isn't it? This vote isn't about our own wills. It's what everyone's telling themselves. How they're fooling themselves.
I'm sorry.
Now everyone, enjoy yourselves as I check your answers. See if
I
anyone got an A.
Myself.
First the sage. You were right on, everyone. It was Kai Sato.
So is this gonna reset? Do we keep these cards?
Oh no, we don't keep these cards. This is for this main game.
Yeah.
Next to the Keymaster. The fierce battle between you two was a true sight to see. Amazing! It was Sarah Jadowin, and not the liar.
Yeah, and it's like so shocking. Everyone's so surprised.
Oh, stop it.
And the
Why
sacrifice.
Why are you saying stop it?
The one who dies with objective incomplete is...
Please.
Ta-da! It was Joe Tazana.
Well, what to say? Guys, sorry for tricking you.
Dumbass, what are you talking about? You, because of us, you, don't you feel bitter?
I don't know. I just don't know. I mean, I just can't see you as bad guys. Even so, and Alice must be good people, really.
Real, it's just...
Sorry, I even tricked you.
No, why would you do that? Joe, stop it. I don't believe it.
Sarah, you didn't vote for me. That's what made it clear.
Why?
All of you guys are my friends. So, work together and do your best. Last, there's something I want to say. Sure enough, it's hard for a guy and a girl to say this sort of stuff to each other, huh? I love you, Sarah. You're my best friend.
Aw. Does he die now? Because he's a sacrifice?
That's how that works.
I forgot about the role.
Yeah.
He just dies?
He just dies right now?
He's about to fucking die.
What the fuck?
I wasn't processing that.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
Wow. I guess we have to stop playing this game then.
No.
I guess I'm all done.
No.
Yeah.
Yes, it's over already.
Wow.
Kai Sato, chosen by vote, will be the main event, whereas you're the opening act. Hurry up and die.
Wait, Miley.
Come, Wrigglers. Suck all the blood from Joe Tsuna.
You what? Please, Miley, stop this. I'll do anything. I'll die in his place. So save Joe. Please help him.
Sarah? Why not? I'll give you a chance.
Huh?
This is a button that will slow the device connected to Joe Tazana. Just keep pressing it. The device will be stopped the more you press, and maybe even stop.
Give me that.
Click, click.
This is gonna keep mashing that button.
Maybe you'll save him.
What, you just click?
Yeah.
This isn't gonna work! It's literally doing nothing!
Yeah, I think it's not working so good.
I just don't think it's gonna work.
Yeah. I'm like, was it the space bar?
No, it's not. That does nothing.
Oh, I mean, I guess it's like lighting up, so. Yeah, I don't think that it did anything. He expired. He's past his expiration date.
Yeah.
Well, that's a little bit cruel that they do that to you at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just a little bit. Joe, please respond. Open your eyes. Miyoko, your family? You need to go home to them, don't you? Let's go to school together with Miyoko. With each press of the button, my heart crumbles. Like I'm pounding my heart with a hammer.
Just stop, Sarah. It's enough. Are, even when you cry. Don't mock me!
Miley.
You were so close. It might have stopped just a little more.
You're horrible. As if you ever intended to let me save him.
It's nothing to cry about, is it? Your hard work let Joe Tazuna live just a little bit longer. With each button press of yours, Joe suffered longer. How boring. Have you been broken? Oh, very well. I have no time to spare for you. For Kai Sato, you are the main event.
Unfortunately, I will not let you do as you wish.
You! What selfishness! The knife from the kitchen? As if I'll allow you suicide. Ah! Damn it! Get off, you idiot brute!
Oh, hell, I wouldn't let go if you killed me!
Damn it! I can't activate the device!
Sarah,
listen to me, Sarah. No. This is resistance. Our lives toyed with our enemy's whims are unable to save even a single person. As we die off, this is my feeble resistance. This one large step towards counterattack. It's a step I was able to take because you bought me time. It's truly not futile. I entrust them to you. Our regrets, our hopes. I'm satisfied.
Kai! Kai! Why are you freaking out, Q-Tip?
He loves Kai.
I guess he was really into Kai and just had no idea. You never know until people are dying. Who cares, you know?
I think this is Sarah?
Tazuna, wasn't it your birthday today?
Oh, good memory, Chidoan. And hey, didn't I say Joe was fine?
Then you should call me Sarah yourself. Have this, Joe.
Oh, what the heck? It's so cute. It's a dog keychain?
Yeah. I would. My friend Ryoko won it at an arcade. I guess you can have it.
I'll wear it until graduation.
That long? Don't get it confiscated.
Thanks, Sarah. There, like, okay.
Or listen to me dialogue. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No, we're just out now.
Yeah. How do you feel about this?
I mean, that sucks.
Yeah.
That's really disappointing.
Yeah.
I was really excited for Joe. I mean, it makes sense.
It does make sense when you look back now.
But, like, I don't know, that's pretty, like, lame. It's a big bummer,
mm-hmm.
Really. All the people actually suck, so.
Yeah.
Well, there's our son, but.
dog boyfriend.
But I have no dog boyfriend anymore. You just don't know what to do with myself.
Yeah.
Who's well, a man's best friend?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't think we're... Unfortunately, we literally can't save here, so... We'll have to keep going until...
Keep going until we can save.
Yeah, but, you'll just have to see how this affects you, but...
I mean, I know how it affects me. It's pretty... It's a devastating loss.
It's a devastating...
We had to put him down.
We had to put him down.
And,
yeah.
You know, I'm taking it really hard. Probably have to take the day off work.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
To deal with it.
I probably have to go chase So around with a knife.
Yeah, I think I do. I'll be a little bit preoccupied with that.
Mm-hmm.
How's Sarah?
She's tossing and turning. I'm right next to you, big sister Sarah. Meow. I'm gonna sleep. I'll go too. I don't know what I can do, but I'll at least stay by her side.
Yeah, alright. This time, we'll get her strength.
Please, everyone, rest up a while before proceeding to the next floor. Can you go home? A funny joke! We've only just begun. Let us enjoy this, everyone.
Kai, you really bad guy. So into you. Even though you're a bad guy.
That's kind of hot. Stop.
Bad. That makes you good for nothing. Didn't seem to me like a good for nothing guy. We could have been so good together.
It's just so random.
So and he cares so much. I don't know. Just don't know. I don't know anything anymore. Oh my god.
I want to know everything. You're the one who said it.
Bro, you make me sad every day. Every time I see you. Every time I think of you.
Didn't you feel anything from what you said?
I'm like, will it let us? Or is it gonna make us do this? Oh yeah, well, there's also this. Hey. You said you were a policeman, yes?
Why am I getting to see all this?
Some,
if Sarah's like
so
out
the,
of here.
This is so the thing is, this game does not 100% take place in Sarah's POV. This is I mean, we get it once before where like when Professor Mishima dies, like we get a little like flashback scene, but ever so often we do go into other people's perspective. It's mostly all Sarah, but yeah, I don't think we're supposed to believe that Sarah's privy to all this. As far as we can tell, she's literally passed out, but
yeah. Okay.
Anyway.
Interesting.
What about it? A policeman knows about murder cases, yes? Yeah, if I'm in charge of them.
Well.
Do you know the crime I committed? Why? I imagine it's just a coincidence, but I killed a person once.
What was the victim's name?
It was Sohiori.
So he even lied about his identity. Wow. I'm literally not even surprised a little bit. What?
Oh, okay. So it's still not gonna let us just save here, unfortunately.
Chapter
but we
one
don't need,
summary.
We don't need the chapter one summary, though, I don't think. Yeah. We just are getting to our save point.
Yeah. Oh, this is like voices Sarah's hearing.
Yeah.
Oh, let me press it.
My son. He's crying.
Mom. Dun dun.
Oh.
give you this, you hard worker.
What is this?
Go on, go on. Try it on.
It's just an apron. You're literally already wearing one.
Oh, suits you pretty well, eh?
What, led to?
Come on, now it's a present. My wife and Sarah live safely, thanks to you.
So you mean to state your feelings of gratitude? Wow.
Nope, this isn't about gratitude as your employer. That apron belonged to my own mom. Now you're my mom.
No. What are you saying about me? I'm so this. The messages are confusing, bro.
It proves your initiation in the tradition of homemakers.
Am I your wife? Homemakers.
As well as your bond with the Chidoan family.
Okay.
To me, you're family.
Like your wife.
My wife thinks the same.
Me?
She suggests I give you that as a gift, in fact. For my other wife.
Surely you jest. Someone such as me. She's so embarrassed.
Oh, what's the matter?
You just fucking ripped the bong behind that prank, man. Took a big old hit off that bomb.
So fucking. Ha! Your eyes are red. Don't tell me you were crying.
I was literally ripping bomb. Whatever are you saying? Makes me happy. That makes me happy too.
If it comes to it, I'm trusting you with Sarah.
Is this supposed to be my dad?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Someday that girl will learn I'm not her real father. That girl's destiny is so much potential for change that I've put my whole life on the line. It's far from trifling. But I've got no worries. Because our family's got a hero who will protect her from the shadows.
Please don't say hero. I'm your wife. I'm nothing but a traitor. I'll remain a shadow.
I may have trusted her to you, but I won't give you my daughter. Never.
Master.
Daughter.
When it comes to Miss Sarah, he loses sight of all else, indeed. From this angle as well, I must continue to watch over Miss Sarah. I wonder if she's focusing on her studies now.
I think we have one more of these little cutscenes. Hey, Sarah.
Oh, look at this room. This really reminds me of something.
What does it remind you of?
What a fascinating background. I wonder how they made that.
How do you think they made that?
Wild. Look at all those desks.
Doesn't that look fun to draw? Don't you wish it was you?
I wish I could draw that, honestly. It's crazy how similar this classroom looks to the one that we drew.
Yeah, but isn't ours facing the other direction, or is it facing this way?
No, it's facing the other way.
Yeah. But... Yep.
What, Joe? Face forward. We're in class.
I heard they opened a super good kebab place. Let's go there on the way home. I'll treat you.
Okay. Fine. You're so loud. Now's not the time to talk.
Oh, and hey, in exchange?
I get it. I'll bring you a cookie too.
Huh? For real? No, that's not what I meant.
Seriously, quiet. What are you trying to say?
Please show me your homework, Madam Sarah.
Well, call me Madame one more time. We're in class, remember? Of course I'm not going to lend it to you.
Just for a second. I'm fast at copying.
It's not a skill deserving praise. Bad dog.
Naughty.
Naughty. Sorry, but I can't. It's called homework. Your fault for not doing it at home.
Ugh, you're right, but do homework at home? Come on, man.
He's so right for this.
Yeah. Besides, I'm dead.
Huh?
died? You'd rather die than do your homework at home. I see how it is.
I died because you questioned me, you know? Don't you feel any responsibility? And I suffered a long time because of you too, right? Got anything to say to that?
You sound a lot like somebody I hate right now. Sorry.
What are you sorry for? Damn murderer.
Oh, I just had to move forward. I did the most I could.
And this is how it turned out?
I protected everyone. I did.
But I died. Kai died too.
But just stop it already, Joe. Please.
You want to look away?
She's like, stop it. Don't make that face at me.
Stop making that face. I hate when you make that face.
A dream. It's just a dream. I need to calm down. I need to. My head is spinning. Where is this?
All right. There's data, so we're allowed to save here.
Nice little bedroom.
Yeah.
Quite
a nice little... Yeah, so, we just woke up, we're having nightmares, but that's, you know, kind of...
It's normal.
This just all just kind of makes sense, really.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so, there's, no one cool in the death game anymore, but...
Yeah, like, I'm like... I didn't draw a stream announcement. But what if I have to? Who am I gonna draw?
Yeah, I was gonna say I don't know who my self-insert character is now, but I think it's just, like, the evil, scary Red Joe now.
Oh, yeah. Does he come back? Does he come back around? He's like our little guy now?
You get your little hallucination buddy now.
Okay. Sure, I can look forward to that.
That's something to live for,
I'll
right?
I'll draw that Joe. I'll do outfit challenge with that Joe.
What do you think he would wear?
What do you think he would wear, though? Like, what do you say his personal style is? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Cool.
Sometimes you go into a death game with your best friend, and it just doesn't go...
It doesn't go good.
So good.
It doesn't go good.
Yeah. I mean...
Like, quite how you planned, you know?
Yeah. When we played the main game, we've died together.
Yeah.
And actually, the sacrifice won.
The sacrifice won that game.
And they got to choose, like, to, like, leave with someone.
Mm. And it wasn't us.
They didn't choose us.
We died. Yeah.
Other people were supposed to die, too, but then they didn't even take the poison.
Which is true.
Insanity.
Insane. But we're new together, so.
Yeah. So we obviously took poison together.
We took poison together. Mm. All right, guys. Thanks for coming to our stream. We'll be back. We'll be back on Sunday for something else fun.
For something. We don't know what yet, but we'll figure it out.
And then I guess we have to keep playing this game, even though Joe's dead.
Joe's literally dead.
So I don't really know what we have to look forward to, but...
The thing is about this game is that, like, you shouldn't think of this game as, like, looking forward to, like, hanging out with your fun besties. You should think about how, like, bad it's gonna be when they die. But also, you can also be excited about characters that you want to die dying eventually.
Yeah, I mean, I assume so will die eventually. God damn it, if he lives to the end.
Well, the game's not finished yet, but...
Oh, we don't get to play to the end.
Yeah. Unless it comes out before we finish, which is always a possibility. Because we're not going at, like, the speediest speed, but I think we've fully started the second chapter now.
Wow. How many are there?
There are three, and I think the third one is the last one, but, the first chapter is the shortest. And the third chapter is not finished yet.
Okay.
So, I think all of chapter 3 part 1 is out, and now we're just waiting for all of chapter 3 part 2, and then I guess the game is complete, but
Okay. Cool. That gives me, like we should be releasing our game, you know?
Just in
parts.
Dude, I think we should. I think that'd be so cool. Like, I mean,
it's like allowed.
It's absolutely, you know, allowed. Especially, and the thing is, like, I mean, only recently did this become a game that costs money on Steam. And
right.
It's like now that they have, as far as they do, like all the way up to like chapter 3, and like
how far would you say we have to go in our game?
Probably before
the first playthrough.
Before
you
can start charging.
Before we can put it on Steam.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because also I don't know what the whole process is of putting a game on Steam anyway. But,
saying it's not that hard.
Yeah.
It does cost money.
Mm-hmm.
It's like $100 or something for
right.
the game. But
huh.
you just put it up.
Oh, that's
yeah.
cool. Yeah. But yeah, I feel like, because like for the longest time this just existed as like a free downloadable game. And it is still free to download from, like, the original. But,
oh, wow.
Yeah.
But you can also just buy
but
it.
But the Steam version is the official English translation, whereas the other version is technically not official, even though it's translated by the same person with just some minor alterations, basically. But,
interesting.
Yeah. We're playing the true official version. Yeah.
Exciting. Thrilling.
I know. But what's really thrilling is our own...
Is our own game.
Game development process. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, you know, I mean, I think that's, like, a fun thing about, like, we're getting some market research from doing this, even though this is kind of a different genre. But
this isn't quite market research. We need to be playing some dating sims.
Mm-hmm. But
maybe we should start doing that sometimes on Sundays. We'll just get random dating sims.
Random dating
sims.
Yeah, that could be fun. Yeah.
I'd be
down for sure.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. All right. Well.
Cool.
Thanks so much for coming out. And
good
evening.